The last several years, we've been covering the story of a Sumter woman named Tatianna Davis. She has a rare bone disorder and must use a wheelchair. Recently, she represented the state of South Carolina in a national pageant. She was in Michigan for the Miss Wheelchair America pageant, and she placed third overall. In addition, she won the Outstanding Speech Award. And we say congratulations.
Wow. Awesome. Damn. Awesome. What? All